The Kaduna Caucus of the House of Representatives has decried incessant attacks by bandits, insurgents and kidnappers along the Abuja-Kaduna Highway in recent times. They say with the latest being the killing of a retired civil servant and a gubernatorial candidate at the last governorship elections in Zamfara State, Sagir Amadu. And many abducted under sporadic gunfire shows that these bandits are getting bolder by the day. The caucus called for an urgent government intervention to prevent future attacks as these beginning to affect human and capital resources in the northeast, or northwest rather.
Indeed, the Abuja-Kaduna Highway is the key outlet for the transportation of persons, goods, and services across Nigeria. And this is evident in the extraordinary traffic on its round the clock. For these and other reasons that cannot be accommodated in this statement, it is imperative that the secure state of Abuja-Kaduna Highway must be restored at once. Let us add that the perpetuation of this state of insecurity on the Abuja-Kaduna Highway, as well as the many other highways in this country, challenges the Nigerian state in terms of its obligation to Nigerians to guarantee the security and welfare of the people, as the primary purpose of government pursuant to Section 414, subsection 2B of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria 1999 as amended. Also, the killings and the maiming of our highways severely infringe upon the right to life of Nigerians as guaranteed under Section 33, subsection 1 of the Constitution.
And the quantum of budget being given to the Federal Ministry of Works will not permit them to be able to pay the contractors what they require to be able to do that job once and for all. So the small envelope given to the ministry is splitted through all the various competing projects all over the country. And you know, Julius Berger of today is not the same Julius Berger of yesterday. They work for you based on what you pay them. If you give them X Naira, they work for you for that X Naira and stop there.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.